If not, then we just have a guided practice here. Right, so time for doing guiding, doing meditation, quiet practice. And as I mentioned before, you can be standing, you can be walking, you don't have to be sitting. And if you need to adjust your posture, you can do that. And to extend your leg, you can do that. Whatever you do, remember your job, that is to be aware. Being aware continuously, the awareness grows, becomes stronger and stronger. Yourself, don't wait for me. From yourself, ask yourself questions. Feeling now, what's happening, things like that. Just to know you're meditating. Once is not important. Not so important. Body relaxed. Being relaxed is important. Do check. To be relaxed and at the same time be interested. It's okay if there's thinking. Thinking is happening. Your job is not to get rid of it, but to be aware. We want to be alert. We want to be attentive. At the same time, relaxed. Can we sustain awareness in the most relaxed way? mind doing. No, no. Feeling right now. It's just a feeling. It does its thing. It does its job. You do yours. The job is to be aware in the right way. Meaning to say you have right attitude and right view. How is the mind right now? Is it peaceful or not? This is also something that you can be aware of. It's peaceful, you know it's peaceful. If it's not peaceful, you know it's not peaceful. You think peaceful is good, you have a problem. You're attached to that. You want more of that. It's not that the peacefulness is a problem. The attitude towards it. Same goes if the mind is not peaceful. Important thing is the attitude towards it. Do remember to check. The mind is peaceful, don't be contented with just that. Take that as an opportunity to understand, to observe better. If you're interested, you may notice things that you haven't noticed before. Right, we're coming to the end of the session. Like to give you some reminders. The number one, when we get up, that's not the end of the practice. As much as we can, we try to practice regardless of what we're doing, regardless of where we are, regardless of what happens. Posture is different, what happens different, but the mind that is practicing should remain. So that means while you're eating, or you're drinking, or you're urinating, or you're showering, or just sitting there doing nothing, or lying down, it's all the same. And if you can practice that way, then your practice is very, very good. Then your awareness can continue to grow. Your wisdom can continue to grow. Okay. So I'll pass the mic to Brother Pong.